triste, si t'amerò bastante.
Qui inaspettata gioia, qui inaspettata gioia, oh fortunata estate,
si t'amerò.
I really would love to have a project about Garcia. And then I was thinking, who can do this? I said, yes, I know who can do that. And I was thinking actually on you, Javier, because you do have this incredible musicality but also flexibility in the voice. This is what you need. And to perform the music, which was written for him,
yeah.
And from him.
We know him as Manuel Garcia. And I think it was an amazing and fascinating character in the music, for the culture in general.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. It was the tenor of that time. I mean, if you think Rossini composed operas, yes, for him, for his voice.
We have El Poeta Calculista, which is one of his early compositions. You can see this, the Spanish roots and this influence from Mozart's, Mozart's music. And then we have a part of his French repertoire. And then
we have a duet together.
Yeah, from Armida,
Armida,
which is
debut.
Yeah.
I mean, for me, debut and everything.
And
for Armida, for YouTube, so. This is an important element, so to perform this music on period instruments.
As it was conceived.
And the idea, so to do it with Musicien du Prince and Gianluca Capuano, so, which is the conductor of this recording.